My name is Gordon Inman. I'm the director for the Computer Technology Department, and I oversee the computer labs. Computer labs are a great resource for students and adjuncts because they offer a great place for students and adjuncts to go to when they have computer problems. So if you have a virus, your computer crashes, and you have a downtime where you need to get your computer fixed, you could go to the computer labs and use the computers that we have available to you free of charge. It's available for all registered students for Rio Salado College and for the adjunct faculty. The computer labs are accessible at four different locations throughout the valley. The Tempe location here at the main campus, but also the Avondale computer lab, the Sun City at the Lifelong Learning Center, and also on Northern and I-17. The computer labs will have all available software that you may need for your courses. They include my math lab, Microsoft Office, Adobe products, and anything else that might be required within your syllabus of the course. Some tips that you might want to be able to share with your students is that they need to make sure that they bring their textbooks and any data files that they need in order to complete their assignments, and also any storage devices. That way they can save their files and their homework assignments and be able to take it home with them. If they don't, then they're going to lose those files. Also a thing to remember about the labs is that they only offer minor assistance to students. So they'll be able to help students log into RioLearn, find their MEIDs or get it into their email and stuff like that. But they won't be able to assist them with their courses. They're not tutors. They do offer a online chat system for the lab help desk. The lab help desk offers some assistance in to help people use Office products and Microsoft Windows. And I think that's it.